Do the intro.
Why?
I don't know. What's up, guys? It's Dylan here, and we got
Sydney.
So, yeah, Sydney. See, she took a little bit on the pause there. It's not her fault. She's a little mentally unstable, but it's okay. may have had a pint or whatever, and may have had a drink. All right. This is a new series. We're gonna call it Let's Talk. So we're not really going to pay attention to the game, we're not really going to talk about it, we're just going to talk about other stuff, you know, practice our talking. Sydney's going to work on her talking, because she's only said her name so far, and that's not very good for 40 seconds in. But anyways, we're just going to, we're working on new characters to level them up higher so we can use that. Yeah, don't, no. So yeah, this is going to help us, and it's going to make it entertaining for you, but we're going to go for longer videos now, because we're not going to upload like 5 a day.
Yeah.
So we're going to do half an hour on my point of view and then half an hour on her point of view because we only have one capture card and one computer. So that's how this is going to go. But yeah, either way. Anything to say on that?
Let's start talking.
Yeah, let's start talking. What do you want to talk about?
I don't know.
Well, that's not
entertaining. What was your first pet?
Oh, no, we're not talking about my pets. We're going to talk about your pets.
No, we're going to talk
about... What was the first pet you got? What was the first pet you got?
I don't freaking know.
Was it Patch, or was it Bella, or was it the bird, or...
In this house, or my first pet
out of the pets that we have right now.
Stuart.
Stuart? Well, I don't give a shit about... Oh, yeah, let's talk about the cats. All right. So, Stuart. Tell me about Stuart. Tell me his backstory.
His backstory.
Yeah, tell me what's... Oh, I don't even have fucking double jump. Yeah.
I know.
Tell me his backstory. Tell me about him. Tell me how you got him. Tell me where you got him. Tell me who you got him from.
Oh, fuck. I don't know where I got him. I just...
I don't know.
Did.
Turn yourself down a little more. She's turning her TV down a little more. We're just making sure that you guys don't hear echo and all that.
It's not like I need to hear nice.
It. So yeah, tell me about Stuart. How long have you had Stuart? How fucking old is Stuart?
Hey. I don't know.
You don't know how old Stuart is.
We've had Stuart since Spencer was...
You don't know how old Stuart is.
Okay, Stuart's probably like 8, 10. In between there.
Jesus. How old is that in cat years?
I don't know.
Sorry, I don't know either. I don't know that ratio. I don't even know the dog one. Alright, how'd you guys get Stuart? Oh, you were too fucking young for that.
I don't know how I got Stuart, I just know we bought it for Spencer, and then...
You just know he showed up in the house one day? That's all that happened? You just, oh, there's a cat in here, oh, okay. Well, yeah, let's just let him, we'll buy some food, call him Stuart.
Yeah, pretty much.
Don't give me some bullshit answer, I wanna know how you got Stuart. That was my bullshit answer.
Okay. I honestly don't. We've had so many animals when I was young that I don't remember all of them.
Well, you should remember all of them. Alright, well, what's the first animal that you remember getting and how you got it? Well, no, what's the animal after that? There's Stuart and then what?
There's Baby.
You got Baby next. You're a fucking cat lady, man. Two cats in a row. Alright, so how'd you get Baby?
My mom's boyfriend's stepdaughter moved in. And brought a cat with her.
And it was Baby?
And it was Baby.
So, well, she... So you kept the cat. You kept her cat.
She moved out and left the cat here. And so I kept her.
And Squibs.
And treat her like she was my own.
But she's not yours. This whole time you told me that she was
her cat. You know what? She abandoned it and got another cat. So I don't want to hear it.
Alright then. What about after that?
It's been years.
What about after that?
After that?
I swear to fucking God, if you name that third cat. That's what it is, isn't it? No, I want an answer. Is that what it is? Fucking cat. Ooh, Minions of Kardas for the ritual. I want to find that, actually. You keep doing your thing. I think I know where it is.
Actually, we've had, I can't what it's called right now.
Just out of the current house, animals. Next animal. After Baby.
Emma.
Emma?
Yeah.
I hate you so much. Yeah, Emma's the third out of the three cats.
I mean, my mom's a real... She's a cat person. She'd rather cats over dogs.
Clearly.
What are you doing?
I'm going to see where the Minions of Crota are. I think I know where they are.
They sit, like, over there.
They sit in this, like, cave system.
Yeah.
I'm going to it.
Why?
Because I want to get the sword.
Well, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, you do your thing. I already told you that.
I have nothing to do.
Oh, you're being difficult. I wonder if it's time here. No, there you go. See, there's some new DLC stuff you're about to view. Holy. Yep, they're down here. Blade of Crota, please. Come on, Blade of Crota. Where are you going? I can't go in there.
Okay. I forgot I don't have double jump.
Yeah, I don't have double jump either. Blade of Crota is gonna kill me. Blade of Crota is gonna kill me.
I'm not saving you.
You're very rude. I was expecting you to have my back. You seriously not gonna come help me?
Yeah, I'm seriously not gonna come.
Jesus, I should be level 2 for this.
I know how hard it is. I tried at level 2. I'm not gonna freaking try again.
Why don't you try at level 2?
You know what? I really wanted the sword too.
Yeah, but you know what? It's my sword. He's just using it.
He's borrowing it?
Exactly.
And you want it back?
Right.
Like a t-shirt?
Yeah,
we're talking about the game, anywho.
Yeah, okay.
Emma was actually supposed to be my cat.
You already had baby, though. You're a fucking greedy piece of shit.
Yes, I am. Getting off topic, though.
Alright, lowest level in the world to hold a sword.
I wasn't supposed to keep baby. She was supposed to come back for her and never did. So, you don't hear it.
Anyway, this is the biggest waste of a sword in the world.
We went and picked Emma up at a Timmy's. Very kind of far from here.
You went to a Tim Hortons to pick up a cat.
Yeah, that's where we met up with the lady that from Kijiji. Love Kijiji. Fucking best.
we're not sponsored by them. Don't try to freaking give them a shout out.
Okay, no.
So you got that cat from fucking Tim Hortons. All right.
Yeah.
And then what was the next animal? I'm guessing Bella.
Yeah.
Or the rats. What about the rats? Where the fuck did the rats come in?
Anyway,
we're getting ahead of ourselves. Next one's Bella. Bella's the fucking stupid ass tiny dog.
Yeah, I wanted a dog, but I didn't want that type of dog. Oh, my mom thought it'd be a great idea to go get a small dog. A small Shih Tzu dog.
Shih Tzu!
You know how disappointed I was?
It sounds like you were pretty damn disappointed.
I wanted a husky. That's not even half a husky.
Alright, so that was Bella. How'd you get Bella? She was brought home, you don't know.
My neighbor has her sister, and she it's was in the, walls. The woman that had her.
Oh!
Do I have to get you up?
No, I can get up in 30. So keep going.
I had to. Okay, the sister was on sale too. On, you know, TV. So, I did that. And got her from there. Well, I didn't. Mom did. So we had both sisters, sort of. The neighbor had a sister, and I had a sister. So it's kind of cool. Yeah, and that's how we got them.
Alright, well, I could respond anytime now. No, I didn't.
Because you're used to someone picking you up.
Oh, whatever. Used to the raid. The raid! We're gonna record that at one point, too. I don't know when. Probably with these characters.
No. Next time.
No, I don't want to do it next time. These characters. Which pretty much are our other characters, just their gear in this character. Anyways, so next one's the rats. Any special story about the rats?
Actually, it was Patch.
Oh, it was Patch. Whatever. Alright, tell me about Patch. How the fuck do you get Patch? Seriously, none of these stories are as interesting as I thought they would be. It seems like Anna's the only fucking interesting one.
How is Anna interesting?
Because the owner was friggin' that blonde chick, and we went to the mall, we got McDonald's, and that. We're getting ahead of ourselves now.
I had to babysit for a neighbor. It was her birthday, so she was gonna have a whole lot of friends over, and, have a party at some place. I'm helping. Okay.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Keep going.
So I had to babysit all these random ass kids. And none of them showed up. Not a single one showed up. Yeah, it was it was very depressing. So I went over to my mom's friend's because she was over having a drink with her friend. So I went and had a couple drinks too with her because it was something to do, to wait.
Magic ammo.
To see what the heck was going on.
Okay, well, this doesn't have anything to do with Patch.
And my mom's friend's friend was the one that breathed the huskies. Well, I already wanted a husky from her, but I had to wait for a while, and she actually brought the husky over that I wanted. So I was extremely happy, and I was going to start paying her time by time to pay off Patch. And then at the time, my mom's boyfriend helped me out to pay for him, because it was very generous.
Did you have to do sexual acts to get that money from him?
No!
No.
No. You wish.
I wish? I don't wish. That'd be fucked up. Level 3!
You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen.
You are.
We need to go see the speaker.
Anywho, so I got Patch, and he smelled really bad.
Yeah, dogs do smell bad. That's normally how it goes.
So, this thing a robot?
Yeah, I'm a robot.
I'm not. I chose the same thing.
I feel like your brother's not down there
anymore. I know. You can hear the little rat barking.
Yeah, stupid ass Bella. I don't really care about the gear I got, to be honest with you. I got a hand cannon, that's something. So yeah, we play Destiny a lot. I'm gonna talk about the game for a minute, because I like to go against myself. We play Destiny a lot now. We actually have a level 29. Well, I have a 29, and she has a 27. And,
then a level 12, 13.
Yeah, whatever, I don't care about the secondary characters. Right now our goal is to get these characters up to 20 so that they can use our primary character's gear and do the stuff twice, like the Nightfall twice, the Raid twice, whatever. And so, I know what I'm doing mostly, unless I fool around or I'm stupid or I'm talking, like, right there. I died a couple times stupidly because I was being stupid. And,
She said stupid a lot.
I don't care. I have the Vets missile class a lot, and I'll show that off at 1.2 and all that. It's a very good gun. Buddy. I like it. What?
I'm gonna kill the little rat.
Why don't you just bring her fucking up here? She'll stay quiet in her cage.
Oh, no, she won't.
There was
anyways.
A
so, Patch.
Oh, gosh, you look weird.
I look like a fucking demon. That's the whole point.
But that was long
except
ago.
I have blue eyes and blue mouth.
Until it wakes
our characters
and finds
are fit perfectly. My other one, anyway.
I am the one who
seriously, he has horns.
Yeah.
I made him have horns.
You must have no end of questions.
I don't know if I'm even allowed to show this. Whatever. I just won't moat noise.
In its dying.
Anyways, next animal. We're through the cats and dogs. I don't care. The rats have anything interesting? No.
Got it from a mom's boyfriend.
There you go.
Other
okay.
Different boyfriend.
Yeah, see, that's not really interesting. Your mom has a lot of boyfriends.
Look at that.
Demon horn thing. No longer. Okay, so what does that leave? That leaves Jupiter. That's it.
I wanted a bird because my best friend had a bird and I've been obsessing wanting one for years. Finally had the money for a bird and made my dad drive me to go pick him up.
I could tell you the power of the darkness. It's
how I got him, the same place I get all my other animals. And I...
What side is that? Where'd you get... Oh, see, I already gave it. Where'd you get that? Can I take a guess?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of sad. Anyway.
But, dumbass went to bird. The guy's house to go pick this
dumbass
bird up,
bird.
And you
the
go into the
bird.
Freaking... Okay, shut up. I'm talking here.
Dumbass.
You want me to talk?
Dumbass.
I'm done. I quit. Ow. He punched me.
Do you have proof of that?
What can I do?
I jumped into the owl.
So? Ow, she hit me. I jumped and said ow, too.
Now you heard it.
Your ghost will be.
Fucking bitch.
I only hope you chose.
Anywho.
So yeah, now that leaves.
No, I walked into the freaking garage thing and there's like 50,000 different types of birds. Not 50,000, but there's like 30 types of birds.
Why'd you pick Jupiter? You know why? He's a stupid ass bird. Why'd you pick him?
because I only gave a I was only given a choice of a certain section, and I wanted a boy bird. He was the only boy in there.
Why do you want a boy bird?
I don't know. I wanted a boy bird.
He's a piece of shit.
Yeah, he's got fucking attitude issues, man.
No, he's a piece of shit.
Why? Because he wakes you up singing?
No, not even just that. He's a piece of shit in general.
You really don't like Jupiter.
I don't like Jupiter.
Why?
Because
he's beautiful.
No, he isn't. He's actually pretty ugly too. He's not colorful at all. I got upgrades. Light dancer. Double jump. Alright, Earth. Bam. 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 We're supposed to be level 4 for this, but we're gonna do it anyways.
Jesus. I don't know which one.
Blue, blue, blue! She's editing her character for no reason.
Because I can't.
No, you can't.
I just did.
No, you can't. There are reports that alright, Anna. That's an interesting one. I actually know the Anna one. The rest of them I didn't know.
So how about you tell me?
I tell you the Anna one?
Yes.
Alright, I don't know if I can make this funny either. I want to make it funny. I really do.
You can't really make anything funny.
Don't talk to me.
I didn't mean it like that.
Don't talk to me. You tell the story now.
I don't want to tell a story. I want to hear you tell
all
a
I
want story.
To point out is the girl we bought it from had some pretty big tits.
I'm done.
Okay. I just wanted to point that out. Are you going to disagree?
I didn't exactly pay attention
to her. I'm pretty sure you paid attention. That would have been a threesome girl right there.
Oh, gosh. We've got issues now.
No, we don't. Oh, whatever. I was not the only one thinking that. I'm pretty sure we talked about this afterwards.
This I don't want to talk about it.
Exactly, see? Don't try to seem so innocent.
I am innocent.
No, you aren't. She had pretty big... She literally was... like asking for us to look. She was wearing some like friggin' tank top, painting the house apparently, and like they were just sitting there.
With her freaking aunt and uncle or whatever.
Whatever. The building with the radar. That's the sky. You noticed it. I know you did. Either way, Kijiji yet again.
She was mean though.
She was mean, but she was one of those like she knows she's hot, so she's mean. Even though she wasn't that hot, she just had nice boobs.
I have nothing to say to you right now.
You agreed!
No, I just
don't try to fucking act innocent against our one fucking viewer. I'm pretty sure you're the one that pointed it out and I said, okay, thank God I'm not the only one. Either way, she used Kijiji, found this girl that was selling a hedgehog. Anna's a hedgehog. And yes, Anna's named after the fucking girl from Frozen. And, so... she needed money. I'm the one that helped her pay for the animal this time, because she always needs someone to help her pay for it.
Like,
I did make her do sexual acts, though. That was why I gave her the money. And so, we got there early, so we went to the fucking mall near her house and ate McDonald's and shit, and then we were late because we ate McDonald's. So we ran over there, fucking said hi to Anna and shit, and we were picking her out of the cage. She showed us how to give her a bath. She gave her a bath. And then, we took Anna and, we left. That was the end of
was
it.
Was that you trying to be funny, by the way?
No, wasn't me trying to be funny. What? Being funny about what?
Her tits.
Oh, you're still on this, eh?
I'm a girl. I'm allowed.
No, you aren't, because you're a friggin' girl that told me she wants to have a threesome.
You know what? We're not talking about this on this YouTube. Was one of Skywatch's
old array stations. Yeah, for the one or two people. You know what? Don't try to bite me. All I'm saying is she had a nice chest and she was trying to show it off. That's it. She is not a girl I would date. Not even close, but calling her an asshole. But she did have a nice chest. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Speaking of chest, that came up at work today.
What?
Well, the past few weeks, me, Dustin, and Kyle have all been like... Well, Dustin brought it up first, and I never really cared to look or notice or anything, but Dustin brought it up first, saying that someone at work seemed to have a bigger chest, and we had no idea why or what reason there could be. And so I just ignore it. I'm like, yeah, whatever. I don't know. I haven't noticed anything. And then Kyle comes to me and says, like, hey, have you noticed? Like, she has a bigger chest. Like, it's really weird. Like, I can tell it's bigger. And I'm like, what the fuck are you guys talking about? So I look and I notice it too. And I'm like, all right, fuck it. I'm talking to her tonight about it. I'm going to ask her why her chest is bigger. Very awkward conversation to have at work. Let me tell you, don't do it. Apparently there's no reason though. She did go away for a trip for a year and apparently she gained weight and that's why, but I'm pretty sure it's something else. I asked if she was wearing a push-up bra or something. She never said, oh, that looks really cool. I've never seen a flashlight on someone. You're doing your shit before.
I wasn't doing that bad, man. You know what I'm
doing. Exactly. So yeah, that was an awkward experience. Don't worry though, she doesn't have a chest like yours.
I don't know. There's a wizard here.
You have to kill it. She doesn't. She's like A's, maybe B's. You're a good C. Almost B. Is that it? Mm. Why are you so upset now?
I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I am concentrating on trying to kick this motherfucker.
That's the whole point of this.
You know what?
That is the whole point
of this. I want to win.
Yeah, win what? We're not even facing each other. Trust me, that's another series. That's gonna come soon.
Oh gosh. No, I hate you. I hate you all. I hate you. No, you're on me. He's on me.
Oh god, I'm scratching my eye. That did not go over well. They all just huddled up and waited for death. That's just what happened right there. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Oh, I'm in the black tower.
Killing, 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 killing. Oh shit.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I died. Well.
And that's how we die. That's how you die. You go on a higher level and you get your face kicked.
No, that's fucking, look at that. You got 6 kills. You were definitely pushing some people's shit in.
I was not.
Anyways, that's actually it for animals. And fuck, we got through that in about 22 minutes. Faster than I wanted.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should be. Let's talk about Destiny. What have they missed, considering we're pretty far into this game and they have no reason to watch this video otherwise?
Oh.
You don't know. Huh? Alright, well, let's talk about the series a little. And we'll give some time to talk about all the series we have planned, all the stuff we have planned, because we're pretty much doing a big change from what we were doing, which is kind of uploading everything and anything. Okay. And so, I'm not telling you what we're doing. You already know what we're doing. I'm telling them what we're doing.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm not paying attention, sorry.
Yeah, so saying okay multiple times is okay?
Oh, yeah. That's anyways.
So obviously this is one of our series. It's Let's Talk. We're not going to be showing only Destiny. We'll be doing it in different games. But the idea is to play for around an hour. And just talk about shit. It doesn't have to be about gaming. It shouldn't be about gaming, but it can be about gaming if we have no other topic, because, you know, life is our game and gaming is our life. That should be our motto.
It really pretty much should be.
And so lately we've been, oh fuck, I'm getting off track. I was about to switch over to Destiny. So yeah, this is one series we're doing. It will come out on Wednesdays. That is the day it will come out. We have a channel update series, which isn't really a series, it's just a idea of what we're going to be doing and how we're going to be doing it, all that week, and videos that came up the week before, and whatever. If you've seen Achievement Hunter, you know Awu. It's kind of like that, except not nearly as professional or well made. Then after that, we also have a couple series. This is Let's Talk. Then we have Let's Die.
It's dead? Yeah, it's dead. Thank God.
Don't forget about that chest. Then we have Let's Die, which is we're going to pick games that are really hard or on the hardest difficulty and do those and record them. And
yeah, I'm supposed to do Left 4 Dead soon.
Yeah, we'll get there. We might do it together. I don't fucking know right now. There's also solo play. That's not going to be a weekly thing. It will be whenever we have the time or we want to. And we have Let's Try, so any new games that are coming out or whatever, we will record a few couple minutes or half an hour or whatever of that game and upload it. We have 2 versus the world, so we'll do co-op games. Doesn't have to be from the beginning. Doesn't mean we're doing a walkthrough. We're just going to play a co-op game together and have fun with it.
is that?
Warping Claw. It's story-based shit. You just bring it to someone and they give you stuff.
Right. I forgot.
And then we have Two Enter, One Leaves. That's going to be our Versus series where we're going to challenge each other to games. I guess we'll alternate. I'll challenge her. She challenges me. We'll keep going back and forth. Somehow I'll keep a tab on the screen or something. I don't fucking know. But either way, it's going to be like that. We also have... Shit, what else do we have? Fucking, we'll just do the next mission. Are we level 4 yet? No. Well, this is going to be impossible.
No, Dylan, no.
It's going to be impossible.
Help.
Well, fucking, what do you want from me? I can't do it on level 4. We're going to get behind on difficulty-wise. Fine. So there's those. There's, what else is there? Let me check my list. There's also going to be Let's Finish. So if I'm near the end of a game, she's near the end of a game, we're going to record it, show you the ending. Obviously, spoilers and shit. So, all that. Then we got random moments in whatever games we're playing. That's going to be whatever. We have Let's Survive. So play a game, have a challenge. Doesn't have to be an actual mission or story-based game or whatever. Make up our own challenge. We're going to try and survive as long as we can. And then we have the Hunt for the Ender Dragon. Which, yes, it is Minecraft.
I know.
We have to go back to that.
Go back? We haven't even started.
Yeah, we used to play before we started recording shit, and now we need to play again. So, those are the series we have planned right now. I almost went on Twitter, though, because I'm used to using my phone. shit. Okay, after this mission, we're switching to your perspective.
I know.
I should have did it before this mission, but...
I know, I was thinking that, but I let it go.
I really forgot all about it because I was talking.
That's fine.
Talking about Destiny now. We play a lot. Mainly lately. We've played every day.
For like 3 weeks.
All day for like, months now. I wouldn't even say 3 weeks. I friggin' bought a new internet provider right beside the system now, so we have the best connection. Well, not just that, but there's also YouTube stuff that we need to upload, so we need internet. I've beaten the raid like 12 times minimum now, including like 2 or 3 on hard. Still haven't gotten much. I've only gotten the Vex missile class. I haven't even gotten a helmet. That's my biggest problem.
I need a body armor from that.
Yeah, you need the body. That's why you're using this character. I'm using this character because we're going to do the Nightfall again, and hopefully I'll get a helmet. Probably not, though. Shit, we passed it.
You passed it.
Technically, you almost did. I can do it, though. Yeah, you do it. So, moving from that, we play with a group, we're gonna start streaming a lot. Our stream is, Game Addicts the Channel, exactly how it sounds, no spelling deviation, nothing like that. Come check us out, and if you're on there, come check us out on YouTube. You know, we're gonna be doing a lot of streams soon, especially with the DLC, be uploading a lot of videos.
Alright.
Which is another thing I want to talk about. The DLC. There is a lot of changes that are already happened, and a lot of changes that will be happening. Like, for one, that whole Sword of Crow-Dominion shit. That will be part of the DLC, and it is a part of the DLC, but it's already on the game. I think the whole DLC is already on the game, they just don't let us use it. There's also the vendor. She'll be selling weapons and armor. I don't know how that's going to work, because I don't think any armor she sells is going to be better than what I have. Like, it'd need to be very, very good armor, so I don't know. That's skill right there. So yeah, that's that. This whole new... I know there's one new strike. I don't know about the second rumored one that's gonna be on the Black Garden again, but that would be pretty cool if there's two strikes. This new raid that's supposed to be level 30 is gonna be a bitch, because I'm not level 30 and I don't have a helmet, so I can't do that. This is another thing, because I own the DLC package, I have this, which lets you do cool-ass flips. There's a chest right here. Lets you do cool ass flips.
I still have to freaking go get it from the person.
You don't need it.
I want.
You won't get. This is. It's fixed. You right? You know that, right? It's not like if you're a higher level, you get better shit. So you're gonna get a green fucking item. That's how big of a waste of a time it is.
It's not that. I want my,
Bam, bam. Doing some editing.
I love this outfit.
Yeah, well, they'll get to see it once you
we're
have
approaching the shore.
Recording. The Fallen are using some sort of so there's also fire. The raid, there's the missions. I don't know how the missions work exactly. I think you go to the vendor, you cash in the previous mission, and you get the next one and all that. Zer now does exotic shards with the exotics, and he will actually be... Yeah, you need exotic shard. I don't have it on this. I have like 3 or 4 exotic shards. So, I'm not really pressed on them. I had 51 strange coins, so I just bought a few.
I need one.
Another thing is I already talked about the raid. They're bringing the swords in more. The whole Nightfall. Nightfall's difficulty will be raised to 30 now, not 28, which will be a very annoying and hard occurrence. Which sucks for Sydney, because she just got high enough level to do it.
Yeah, I know.
And now she won't be high enough level anymore.
Did you already do this?
What? Yeah, no. I'm for some reason at the last one, or second one. Just do that one.
Wait, let me, because he was doing it.
Yeah, I know. Oh shit. Don't die. Yeah, there's that. So Nightfall and the weekly heroic on hardest will be 30 now, not 28. And
let's check it out.
From now on, if you want to buy something from the Vanguard or Crucible or Faction, I'm assuming, you need something called a commendation, which you only get from ranking up your Vanguard, Crucible, Faction, whatever. Meaning, what that means is you need not even to just have enough marks, because you still need the marks, but you also need to rank it up, and then you can get only one item. You're not flying, you're floating.
I'm floating over the water.
Yeah, you're gonna fucking... Why are you over there already?
Because I am done.
No, there's still this... No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
I did this one then. There's two, and I did this one.
I did the other one.
Okay.
I'm waiting.
Whatever. It doesn't affect me. You can grab it.
But screw you, dude.
I didn't know that you could float on the water. Yeah, okay. If you go too deep in the water, it will fucking say turn back.
Wow.
Yeah, that's all about that. Ooh. So yeah, there's that. The commendation shit. Zer no longer does engrams, which sucks because I have fucking 40 motes of light.
I know, I have some a lot.
I don't think you had 20. I don't think you had that many.
I had 27.
You did not.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Dylan.
Yeah, we'll figure that out after. I want to see that.
Okay.
If it's not 27, I will hurt you.
Fine.
27.
Multi light.
Yeah, 27.
Yeah.
Anyways, so yeah, that's a thing. I don't really know what to say about that. I'm one of those unlucky people who haven't gotten the icebreaker yet, and they never give it to me. Or a helmet, for that matter. I've done a Nightfall for the past month and a half, 2 months, still haven't gotten a helmet or anything. And I can't get to level 30 because of that, so I'm sitting on 29 with all the raid gear in the world. Yeah, Sydney needs raid gear, but she has a helmet.
Yeah, but I need the body so I can actually use the helmet.
Yeah, she has an exotic body right now. She's using not the helmet, but she'll be able to get to 30 before me at this point. That's how bad my luck is in this game. I have 3 Atheon epilogues, 1 max, the others not. Other than that, all my legendaries are pretty much ones I've bought. They're nothing special or amazing. I did do a bounty. I've done that for once, the Invective. I regret it because I don't like it that much. It would be a good online gun, but when I'm using the Vex Mythocast, I don't really need an online gun. That is my online gun and my offline gun now. That gun is very overpowered, and you will see at one point in this life. Dead.
Yeah. I was so close.
You need to come up with shit now.
What?
You need to come up with shit to talk about. I've come up with half an hour's worth. Once we go to your perspective, it's your turn.
Okay.
Alright, good. Fuck you, Fallen. Vandals. We're gonna have a problem if you keep doing that. So, if none of you know what the Vex missile class is, it's pretty much... Sydney's using a gun called the Fusion Rifle. If you're not experienced in what Destiny is, it is a gun where you hold it down, it charges, and then it fires. Now, after about 3 seconds it fires, it's a very strong gun, in general. Like, the Fusion Rifle is very strong, and that's why it has a charge time. Now, what the Vex Missile class is it's a primary gun, not a secondary. And it's fully auto and has no charge time, but it's a fusion rifle. So it has the damage of a fusion rifle.
I level up.
Just like that, it makes them go fucking flying away because they're disintegrated. But it's fully automatic, so there's no charge time. It continuously fires every time you pull the trigger or hold it down. And it's a primary gun, meaning I can still have another fusion rifle if I wanted it, or a sniper rifle, or whatever gun I chose to
this
use.
This is my secondary.
Exactly, my secondary is a sniper rifle, right? Because I like snipers.
I don't have a sniper. I only have a shotgun.
I've beaten it right enough times to have chatter wait for all the characters, so once I get to 20, I'll have that. Here's something I didn't know, and a lot of you probably do know that, but I'm a noob and I didn't know it for some reason. During the Nightfall, there is something called a burn on, and so right now, this week is solar burn. If you use a solar weapon, which means fire weapon pretty much, then it will do double damage and pretty much is better than any other gun you'd want to use unless you have a fully upgraded gun compared to a non-fully upgraded gun. But what that means is I literally used the Vex Missile class and went through the whole Nightfall very easily. Like, me and Sydney did it alone when she's a level under the Nightfall and I'm a level above. So that's a really handy trick. So if it's Arc Burn, that means it's the blue one, the blue damage. If it's the fire one, or solar one, that means it's friggin' solar burn. And if it's void burn, that means it's the purple one, which you want to use for the raid anyways, but stuff like Aceon's Epilogue or any void damage weapons that are the purple, like the Serator Raider, are good against the Nightfall on that specific week. I believe it changes every week. It's not a permanent, like, stays on one, obviously. And yeah, other than that, that's pretty cool. Why are you saying?
Because we just kicked that ass.
Yeah, I'm not even paying attention. I'm at that point now where I understand YouTubers when they say they don't focus on their gaming when they're talking. They just continue to play and sometimes they suck really bad.
Yeah.
So, I'm at that point. So, I'm one of those people where if you guys want to do the raid, I am more than willing to help you out. I am level 29, I have fully upgraded weapons, rocket launcher, sniper, all that. And I do the raid even though I don't get shit for it. I've already done it twice this week on normal, once on hard. Last week I did once on hard, three times on normal. Like, I do it even though I don't get shit just because it's fun to do, it's experience, and I like working with teams. So if you guys need it, just, you know, write a comment or something saying add me. I'll add you, obviously, and we'll play together. So yeah. And, that's it. That's my spiel.
And I can help too.
Well, yeah, she can help.
Not that bad. Oh, finally got a sniper.
Bless my soul. Yeah.
No color.
That's the girl I actually asked about boobs.
Oh.
Yeah.
Now I know who.
Yeah.
Hopefully. Well, she would never watch this anyway, so.
Yeah, no. She would not. Alright, I'm gonna do some upgrading stuff. I don't know if we want to just pause it or if I can just switch out the cords during recording.
And not during recording.
What do you mean not during?
You probably have to stop it first.
Alright, well, what we're gonna do then is we're gonna stop right here. We're gonna call this the first half of Let's Talk. Thanks for watching. You know, leave a like, leave a subscribe if you want to see more. You know, leave a comment if you want to do the raid together. More than willing to help people out, whoever needs it. And yeah, so we will definitely talk to you next time. And next episode, you'll be seeing this all from Sydney's perspective.
Yes, you
will. And we're not going to bed until we get to at least level 10.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Well, this will be fun.
Yeah, we'll get there. We can already go to the tower and fucking get bounties. And we'll start in the tower so you can,
Yeah.
Is this a pulse? Yeah, it's a pulse. Fuck. Alright. Alright, well, we'll see you guys next time.